fridge.
Oh, that water was over here.
That's what I got.
Pope.
You are such a bothead.
I think so.
Yep, we got nice family chat there.
I don't think I'm gonna tell you. She asked about if you have tax for everything.
Yeah, we got it. Let's call him.
You got it, okay.
It's too big in the waste.
Finally called Jake's bus car.
You're gonna be dancing too much up later.
And we knew we had one because Maddie and I both used it.
Yeah.
And jump. He just got tired towards the end.
Did you see me have to try a little nicer now?
Because one needs a trim, but I don't dare trim him because I don't want him to be sore.
Yeah.
And he's going to stay that way till after the show.
Yeah.
He's got an immense amount of hook on him right now.
It'll work for a while. This is a brand new microphone.
This environment isn't exactly the nicest.
We're going to call them. Shoeing. Let's talk about that, everybody. We're at a time where we have different farriers now. And as of recently, today, Coda got shoes on today. Ray got shoes on today. Ties, epoxy that was falling off got cleaned up by one farrier. Different farrier has done Quincy and is going to work on Oliver. If anyone needs a cleanup, maybe not a trim, but a cleanup, then the area comes back on the 24th. Okay. So that Thursday is right before the show. So that's the only day left for that area to do anything. Judy got shot last week. So she's done. Might have got that right. Minus Cutie and something else. I'm working with two farriers. So we can get through all our horses. So then if we have an emergency with one farrier, I can get another. So those who are riding in here, look at the list. But if you think they need something done, please text that to me so that I can put that on the website. That's just got done on Sunday. So he's got to see too. So they might be moving a little differently. It's something to be aware of. If they're chipping and really falling apart, watch for threats. Even though it's been dry now, it's supposed to be a bit of rain tomorrow. Okay, what I'm going to do, I need to get deworming done. But I don't want to do it too close to the show because They have built up an immunity to our product. There is no other product.
first show, but I don't want to be left hanging for stall.
Put it up again.
Good.